Today, we will talk about new upcoming Hollywood movie Wrong Turn 2021. Wrong Turn is an upcoming German-American slasher film directed by Mark P. Nelson and written by Alan McElroy. The film is a reboot and the seventh installment of the Wrong Turn film series. The film stars Joel Lotte, Vega, Adrian Bradley, Dallin Tickey, Daisy Head, Emma Dumont, Bill Sag, and Matthew Modine. It's an international co-production between the United States, Germany, and Canada. A team of friends are hiking the Appalachian Trail only to be hunted by the Foundation, a self-sufficient community of people who have lived in the mountains for hundreds of years and have become extremely hostile to outsiders. In October 2019, a reboot of the Wrong Turn film series was announced. The film will be directed by Mike P. Nelson and written by Alan B. McElroy, writer of the original Wrong Turn in 2003. Charlotte Vega will star in the film. Principal photography began on 9 September 2019 in Ohio and wrapped on 2 November. Wrong Turn was originally scheduled to release in 2020. However, the film was pushed to 2021 due to the COVID-19 pandemic. On 16 December 2020, it was announced that the film will premiere in American theaters for one night only on 26 January 2021. Be sure to leave your valuable feedback and thoughts in comments so can we make more informative videos for you. And our goal to introduce you to every Hollywood movie and English TV series. Thanks for watching.